Bring forward. Make something happen earlier than originally planned. The meeting has been brought forward to this Friday instead of next week because some people couldn't make it then. Bring in. Earn. The job brings in $2,000 a month. Bring off. Succeed with something difficult. No one thought she'd manage to do it, but she brought it off in the end. Bring on. Cause something to happen or speed up the process. Getting wet in the rain yesterday brought on my cold. Bring on. Make something appear. Bring on the dancers. Bring out. Release or publish. The band are bringing out a new CD in the autumn. Bring out. Elicit a response. Susie brings out the best in him. Bring out in. Cause a health problem or reaction. It was the lobster that brought me out in this rash all over my body. Bring round. Make someone wake up from unconsciousness or an anesthetic. The doctors brought him round a few hours after the operation. Bring up. Mention. They didn't bring the subject up at the meeting. Bring up. Raise a child. My parents brought me up strictly. Bring up. Be officially charged with a crime. He was brought up on charges of public intoxication. Brush off. Ignore, pay little attention. The minister brushed off the criticism. Brush up. Improve a skill quickly. She took a 2-week course to brush up her Spanish before she went traveling around South and Central America. Bubble over. Become very excited. She bubbled over with joy when she heard her exam results. Buck up. hurry, either transitive or reflexive. Buck up, the taxi's waiting. Buck up. Smarten up, improve. You had better buck your ideas up, or you'll fail the course. Buck it down. Rain heavily. Take an umbrella, it's bucketing down. Buckle down. Start working hard, apply yourself. We had to buckle down and study for the exam. Buckle under. Accept something under pressure, against your will. They didn't like the ideas, but had to buckle under or face the sack. Buckle up. Fasten a seatbelt. We were told to buckle up before takeoff. Budge up. Move to make space for someone. We had to budge up to let the fourth person in the back of the car. Buff up. Clear, clean, or make something shine. The silver candlestick looked lovely after I buffed it up. Buff up. Improve. After the scandal, the politician tried to buff up his public image. Buff up on. Improve your knowledge quickly. I buffed up on my grammar before the test. Bug off. Go away. I told her to bug off because she was annoying me. Bug out. Open your eyes wide in surprise. He bugged out when she turned up. Bug out. Leave somewhere in a hurry. They bugged out when the police arrived. Build up. Develop a company. She built the business up from nothing into a market leader in less than a decade. Build up. Increase. Tension has been building up ever since the government passed the unpopular law. Bulk out. Make something bigger or thicker. I bulked the essay out with a few quotes to reach the number of words required. Bulk up. Gain weight, develop bigger muscles. He's bulked up a lot since he got those steroids. Bump into. Meet by chance. I bumped into Helen on the underground the other day. Bump off. Kill. The drug dealer was bumped off by a rival gang. Bump up. Increase. They bump up the prices in the high season. Bundle off. Send someone somewhere. He bundled the kids off to bed. Bundle out. Expel. The barman bundled the drunk out because he was annoying the other customers. Bundle up. Put on warm clothing. We bundled up before going out as it was snowing. Bundle up. wrap or tie things together. I bundled up my newspapers and dropped them in the recycling bin. Bunk off. Not go to school when you should. I used to bunk off school and go into town. Buoy up. Make someone feel more positive. After so much criticism, the positive review buoyed him up. Buoy up. Keep afloat. The life jacket buoyed me up till the boat arrived. Burn down. Burn completely. They had to completely rebuild the museum after the old one burned down. Burn off. Remove by burning or similar process. I burn off a lot of calories in the gym. Burn out. Lose enthusiasm and energy to continue in a demanding job. Jenny burnt out after 10 years working as a futures broker and went to live in the country. Burn up. Destroy completely by fire. All his possessions were burned up in the fire. burn up. Drive at high speed. The bank robbers burned up the roads but were soon captured. Burn up. To be or cause to be highly annoyed. His undeserved win in the election really burns me up. Burst into. Catch fire very quickly. The car burst into flames and the driver died as he didn't have time to get out. Burst into. Laugh, cry, or clap loudly. She burst into laughter when she heard the joke. Bust up. End a relationship, usually angrily or after arguing. Call around. Visit. I called around, but she wasn't in. Call back. Return a phone call. I must call her back when we get to the office. Call for. Demand. The opposition party called for the minister's resignation after the scandal broke. call for. Go to collect something. The courier called for your parcel, but I told him it wasn't ready yet. Call for. Telephone for something. I'll call for a cab right away. Call for. Go and collect someone to take them out. I'll call for you at 7, so be ready because the film starts at 1:30. Call for. Require. An emergency like this calls for some pretty drastic action. Call forth. Make something happen. The protests called forth a strong reaction from the police. Call in. Get someone to come and do a job. We had to call in a plumber because the sink was leaking and I had no idea how to fix it. Call in. Stop and visit. I called in on Jenny on my way home because she's not very well at the moment and I wanted to see if she call on. Visit. As we were in the area, we called on my sister-in-law. Call on. Challenge. We called him on it, and he was forced to admit he was lying. Call on. Ask someone to do something, especially to speak in public, formal. I now call on the other party to give their account of what happened. Call out. Expose or accuse someone of wrongdoing or incompetence. He called them out over awarding contracts to family members. Call round. Visit. I called round on my way home, but no one was in. Call up. Summon someone for military service. The army called up the reserve soldiers when the war broke out. Call up. Telephone. I called him up as soon as I got to a phone to tell him the news. Calm down. Stop being angry or emotionally excited. When I lose my temper, it takes ages for me to calm down again. Cancel out. have an opposite effect on something that has happened, taking things back to the beginning. The airport taxes canceled out the savings we had made on the flight tickets. Cap off. Finish or complete, often with some decisive action. Proposal radical A with meeting the off-capped she. Care for. Like. I don't care for fizzy drinks, I prefer water. Carried away. Get so emotional that you lose control. The team got carried away when they won the championship and started shouting and throwing things around. Carry forward. Include a figure in a later calculation. They carried forward their losses to the next financial year. Carry forward. Make something progress. They hope the new management will be able to carry the project forward. Carry off. Win, succeed. She carried off the first prize in the competition. Carry off. Die of a disease. Cancer carried him off a couple of years ago. carry on. Continue. Carry on quietly with your work until the substitute teacher arrives. Carry on. Behave badly. The children annoyed me by carrying on all morning. Carry on with. Have an affair. He's been carrying on with someone at work for years. Carry out. Perform a task. The government is carrying out tests on growing genetically modified crops. Carry out. Food bought from a restaurant to take away. I'm too tired to cook, let's get a carry out. Carry over. Continue past a certain point. The meeting carried over into the afternoon because there was so much to talk about. Carry through. Complete successfully. They carried the reforms through despite the opposition. Cart off. Take someone away, usually under arrest or to prison. the police carted them off to question them. Cart off. Take something away, especially if stealing or without permission. The thieves carted off all the ticket receipts. Carve out. Create or get an area where you can be special or successful. She's carved out a career in photojournalism. Carve up. Divide into smaller pieces. They carved the company up and sold a lot off. Carve up. Overtake someone and then pull directly in front of a car. The idiot carved us up and forced me to brake hard. Cash in. Convert shares, bonds, casino chips, etc., into money. They cashed in their bonds and spent the money on a holiday. Cash in on. Benefit or make money on something, especially if done unfairly. The opposition party are cashing in on the government's unpopularity. Cash out. Illegally access a bank account or credit card and steal money. A hacker got my credit card details from my computer and cashed out a lot of money. Cash out. exchange something for money, collect winnings. After winning, she cashed out her chips. Cash up. Count all the money taken in a shop or business at the end of the day. After the shop closed, they have to cash up before they can go home. Cast about for. Something fine to try. They're casting about for support. Cast around for. Try to find something. She was casting around for people to help her. Cast aside. Dispose, get rid of, ignore because you no longer like something or someone. He cast her aside. Cast off. Dispose, get rid of. They cast off any semblance of politeness and attacked us viciously. Cast off. Untie a boat so it's free to sail. They cast off and headed out to sea. Cast out. Expel, reject. They cast him out because of his behavior. cast round 4. Try to find something. He cast round for any sign of his things. Cast up. Be left on the shore by the sea. The rubbish was cast up by the tide. Catch at. Take or grab hold of something. She caught at my sleeve as I was leaving and said she needed to talk to me. Catch on. Become popular. Many critics were shocked when techno caught on in the clubs. Catch on. Finally understand what is going on. Everyone else realized what was happening, but it took Henry ages to catch on. Catch out. Trick. The exam is designed to catch you out. Catch out. Discover or prove that someone is lying. He caught me out when he checked my story with my previous employer. Catch out. Put someone in an unexpected and difficult situation, often passive. We were caught out in the storm. Catch up. Get work, etc., up to date. I was ill for a fortnight and now I've got to catch up on the work I missed. Catch up. Reach someone who was ahead of you. He started well, but I caught him up on the third lap. Catch up in. Become involved, often against one's will. The tourists were caught up in the violence of the revolution. Catch up on. Do something that should have been done earlier. I'm going home to catch up on my sleep. Catch up on. Reminisce with an old friend after not seeing them for a while. I hadn't seen her for years, so we spent the afternoon catching up on old times. Catch up with. Do something that should have been done earlier. I'm going home to catch up with my sleep. Catch up with. Meet someone after a period of time and find out what they have been doing. I caught up with her at the conference. Catch up with. when something negative starts to have an effect. His criminal behavior is starting to catch up with him. Catch up with. Punish someone after they have been doing something wrong for a long time. The tax authorities caught up with me for not submitting my tax returns. Catch up with. Learn something new that many people already understand. My mother's trying to catch up with computers. Cater for. To provide what is necessary. The college caters for students of all ages. Cater to. To provide what is needed, often seen negatively. The film caters to the audience's worst instincts. Cave in. Collapse. The roof caved in because of the weight of the snow. Cave in. Stop resisting or refusing. The government has refused to cave in despite the protests and demonstrations. Chalk up. To achieve something good. The company has chalked up its highest ever profits. chalk up to. Explain the reason for a problem. They chalked the poor sales up to the lower numbers of tourists visiting this year. Chance upon. Find something by accident. I chanced upon a very rare book in car boot sale and bought it for 65p. Change over. Change a system. The Irish changed over to using kilometers in 2005. Charge up. Put electricity into a battery. I need to charge my phone up, the battery's dead. Charge with. Accuse somebody of a crime. She was arrested in customs last night and has been charged with smuggling. Chase down. Try hard to find or get something. The press chased us down when the story broke. Chase off. Force a person to leave or go away. The dog chased the postal worker off. Chase up. Ensure that someone remembers to do something. The librarian is chasing me up about my overdue books. Chase up. Try to get someone to pay a bill, debt, etc. I chased her up as she hadn't paid for several months. Chase up. Try to get more information about the progress of something. I didn't get a reply, so I have been chasing them up. Chat up. Talk to someone you are sexually interested in to get them interested in you. He spent the whole night chatting her up. Cheat on. Bisexually unfaithful. She cheated on me with my friend. Cheat on. Deceive or betray, often in a sexual and/or emotional context. Day, with one of the bridesmaids. Cheat out of. Get money from someone under false pretenses. I hate him, he cheated me out of $100. Check by. Visit a place to check something. We checked by the office to see if the stuff was ready. Check in. Register on arriving at a hotel or at the airport. They checked in at the Ritz yesterday. Check into. Register on arriving at a hotel or at the airport. They checked into the Ritz yesterday. Check off. Mark something on a list as done. She checked off the candidates' names as they arrived. Check out. Pay the bill when leaving a hotel. She checked out and took a cab to the airport. Check out. Die. She checked out last week. The funeral's tomorrow. Check out. Get information about or inspect something to see if it's satisfactory. I checked the new restaurant out as soon as it opened. Check out of. Settle up and pay before leaving a hotel. Guests have to check out of the hotel before midday. Check over. Check something very carefully. We checked the contract over before signing it. Cheer on. Encourage. They cheered their team on throughout the match. Cheer up. Be less unhappy. Come on, cheer up. It isn't all bad, you know. Chew off. Remove by biting. The dog chewed off the man's face. Chew on. Thinks about something carefully before deciding. I'll chew on it for a day or two and let you know what I think. Chew out. Criticize someone angrily. They chewed him out for being late. Chew over. Think about an issue. He asked for a few days to chew the matter over before he made a final decision. Chew up. Cut into small pieces with your teeth. The puppy chewed up the newspaper. Chew up. Damage something inside a machine. The video chewed my tape up. Chicken out. Be too afraid to do something. I chickened out of the bungee jumping when I saw how high it was. Chill out. Relax. I'm staying at home and chilling out this evening. Chime in. Contribute to a discussion. If it's okay, I'd like to chime in because I think it's a good idea. Chip away at. Gradually reduce something to make it less powerful, effective, etc. They have been chipping away at his reputation ever since he took office. Chip in. Contribute some money. Everybody chipped in to pay the bill. Chip in. Contribute to a discussion. If I could chip in, there are a couple of issues I'd like to raise. Choke off. Stop or restrict. These guerrilla attacks are choking off our food shipments. Choke out. clog or overwhelm. Water hyacinth is choking out the native vegetation in our rivers. Choke up. Become tearfully emotional. Jeff choked up during his retirement speech. Choke up. Grip a handle farther from the end for better control. He choked up on the bat and hit the ball better. Choose up. Form groups or teams. We chose up to play the game. Chop down. Fell or cut down a tree. They chopped down most of the forest and now it looks like a desert. Chop up. Cut into small pieces. I chopped up the vegetables for the soup. Chow down. Eat. Dinner's ready, chow down. Chow down on. Eat something. We're going to chow down on that barbecued pork. chuck away. Dispose of something you no longer need or want. I chucked away all my old records years ago when CDs came out. Chuck in. Quit something. I chucked my job in to go traveling. Chuck in. Make a comment. I chucked in a few points at the end of the discussion. Chuck out. Dispose of something you no longer need or want. I chucked out some stuff I found in the fridge that had gone bad. Chuck up. Vomit, be sick. He got ridiculously drunk and chucked up in the back of the minicab on the way home. Chuck up. Quit something. She didn't like the course, so she chucked it up after a few weeks. Churn out. Produce, usually quickly or in large amounts without much regard to quality. The government churns out educational policies every few months. Clag up. Make something sticky. His arteries are CLAGGED up because he eats so much saturated fat. Clam up. Be quiet, refuse to speak. Everybody clammed up when the principal entered. Clamp down on. Restrict or try to stop something. The government are clamping down on antisocial behavior. Claw back. Get money back. The new tax will claw back what the government has given out in grants. Claw back. Retake possession with difficulty. The opposition parties are trying to claw back the voters they lost in the last election. Claw back. Regain possession with difficulty. They are clawing back their market share from their competitors. Clean off. Remove dirt or something dirty. After dinner, I cleaned off the table. Clean out. Tidy up thoroughly and throw away unwanted things. I really must clean the study out. There's stuff all over the floor and piles of paper everywhere. Clean out. cause someone to spend all their money. The holiday cleaned me out. I'm broke till the end of the month. Clean up. Tidy and clean. Clean this bedroom up. It's a disgrace. Clean up. Profit, sometimes suddenly. At the horse races yesterday, we really cleaned up. Clear away. Leave a place. We were told to clear away from the scene of the accident. Clear away. Remove or tidy. After dinner, I cleared away the plates and dishes. Clear off. Leave somewhere quickly. As soon as the trouble started, we cleared off. Clear out. Tidy up thoroughly and throw away unwanted stuff. I spent the whole weekend clearing out the attic as it was full of papers and other junk. Clear out. Leave somewhere. I told them to clear out because they were making so much noise. clear up. Cure or recover from an infection. I took the antihistamines and the rash cleared up right away. Clear up. Tidy up. I'd better clear away the mess before leave.